My very first application I have in November 2016. Then I started to do this part-time, and being in this business for more than 3 years with my broken English, I think I was not as bad as I thought I was. At first, I was scared and nervous, but over time, I started to really enjoy my job. I think I have finally found what I always been looking for. Beginnings are always hard, but if you tell everyone around that you help people getting insurance, that will help you find clients, advertising, Facebook, radio, newspaper, and remember, your client satisfaction should always be the most important thing that will pay back with referrals. I think short trip to a better weather world will be not a bad idea, but I must admit that the 10 grand made me one step closer to my dream, a horse farm in Kentucky. Cheers.